हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ लेक्चरर मिस अदिति अनिल कुशारे, मास्टर ऑफ फार्मसी इन क्वालिटी एश्योरेंस टेक्निक्स फ्रॉम के वाग इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मसी चांदोरी नासिक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक नेजल ड्रॉप एज अ मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म फ्रॉम फार्मास्यूटिक्स टू। टॉपिक्स टू बी कवर्ड आर एज फॉलोज: इंट्रोडक्शन टू मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स, क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म, नेजल ड्रॉप एज अ मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म। मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म्स। मोनोफेजिक लिक्विड डोसेज फॉर्म इज अ लिक्विड प्रिपरेशन कंटेनिंग टू और मोर कंपोनेंट्स इन वन फेज सिस्टम। इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय अ ट्रू सोल्यूशन। अ ट्रू सोल्यूशन इज अ क्लियर होमोजिनस मिक्सचर दैट इज प्रिपेयर्ड बाय डिजॉल्विंग सोल्यूट इन अ सुटेबल सॉल्वेंट। The component of the solution which is present in a large quantity is known as a solvent, whereas the component present in a small quantity is termed as solute. The classification of liquid dosage form. It is divided into main two classes: the liquid meant for internal administration and liquid meant for external administration. In case of a liquid meant for internal administration, it is of a three types: mixture, syrups, elixirs. And second class, that is a liquid meant for external administration, it again divided into three types: liquid for oral cavity, which is taken by mouth, liquids instilled into body cavities, and liquids applied on skin. So liquid meant for external administration, in that liquid for oral cavity which is taken by mouth, it is again of three types: gargles, mouthwashes and throat paints. Liquids instilled into body cavities, it is again of a three type: douches, ear drops and nasal drops. And liquids applied on the skin, it is again of a three types: sprays, liniments and lotions. So today we will discuss in detail about the nasal drop. These are the aqueous solution used for instillation into nostril. The oily vehicles are not used because they inhibit the movement of a cilia and it produced lipoid pneumonia. These are isotonic with the blood plasma. Phosphate buffer of pH 6.5 is used as a vehicle. Use of nasal drop, it is used as antibacterial and also used as a in the nasal decongestion. Example: ephedrine nasal drop BPC RX, ephedrine 0.5 gram, chlorbutal 0.5 gram, sodium chloride 0.5 gram and water up to 1000 ml. Prepare the nasal drop, send 30 ml. Directions: place 2 to 3 drop in each nostril as directed. Storage and labeling. Container: nasal drop should be packed in colored fluted glass bottle and supplied with dropper. Labeling conditions: for external use only. And the storage: nasal drop are supplied in a well closed glass container in a cool place. In today's presentation, nasal drop monophasic liquid dosage form, the learning outcomes are: first, what are the monophasic liquid dosage forms? Second, classification of liquid dosage form. And third, we will discuss in brief about nasal drop as a monophasic liquid dosage form. Thank you.